What's up everyone, I'm Ortis. I love tech. That guy over there is Tom Richardson. He knows tech. Together we're going to be taking a look at three of the top laptops available at the moment.
One of the most unique features of this computer is the ability to unlock it with purely my face. This is called Face Login, and as you can see, it's very simple to do. We just go ahead and lock here and ta-da!
Ta-da indeed! Now I love that because what it does is it adds a touch of sci-fi to the device. At a glance, I can see that it has a very slim profile, but what I really want to know about is what's going on under the hood.
So there's a lot more going on here than with your average ultra-portable laptop. This is rocking AMD's A10 accelerated processor. This is AMD's most powerful APU, and it really packs a punch with some ultra-high performance usage.
In everyday language, we're talking about some top-notch multimedia features which are going to make a massive impact in terms of gaming and entertainment. This is being demonstrated now by Tom as he gets immersed yet again in another round of Battlefield 4. I feel we're going to have a difficult time tearing him away from the laptop now.
Yeah, you may well have difficulty doing that. As you can see, we're in a game with crisp, bright HD visuals, Dolby stereo speakers, and the latest in HD Radeon graphics.
Another thing this device is going to do is transfer data to and from other devices speedily. Okay, I'm going to kick things off. This device, I think, is perfect for anyone who's looking for an all-round everyday laptop. It allows you to work from home and on the go. And most importantly for us superficial characters, it comes with a vibrant red chassis. Now the red works with the black very well, not only on the laptop, but also on my trainers, you see, which is why I'm a fan of this. You can also get it in purple if that's your bag, but I won't judge you. What it does is it proves that you don't have to compromise on performance for style.
So now let's check out some of the features. You can connect this laptop to a monitor or TV using the HDMI port, and it has AMD Radeon graphics integration, meaning you're going to have an uncompromised experience for photos and video, as you can see right here. So let's start up that and go through these.
My pet zebras.
Really, yeah.
And my pet toucan.
Oh, yeah, lovely toucan, yeah. Yeah, London.
That's the bridge I am in London.
This also has a whopping 1 terabyte of storage integrated into the laptop itself, meaning you're going to be able to have no problem storing your entire media collection on this computer. It also has an HP TrueVision HD webcam, which is fantastic for Skype calling. Check this out.
So, Tom, what's your verdict?
So this is a great choice for an everyday user. It's durable, portable, and with great, easy-to-use features.
Agreed, Tom, a brilliant all-rounder. Thanks, mate. So, Tom, first thoughts on the V5?
Well, straight away, it's got a really nice look and feel. It's very slim, very lightweight, and it's got a really nice colour. But apart from that, it's got a fantastic touchscreen display, which allows you to hands-on control the computer just like this.
Ooh, nice.
Yeah,
What else would you say is one of its best uses?
So obviously this laptop is great for entertainment. You have 4 top drawer built-in speakers that make for great audio, fantastic music, and really good TV watching. It uses AMD Quickstream to prioritize your streaming, so you're going to have fantastic uninterrupted playback for all of your online video, as you can see right here. You see, you can't see any pixels with the naked eye. That is clearly a very good sign of the extremely high resolution.
Fantastic picture,
it really is a very good picture. And you're also getting no lagging or any holding on this video, which of course is the AMD Quickstream at work.
You can also interact with this laptop using gesture control.
Wow.
So I can scroll through my images. I can also interact with music just using gestures. This is all part of AMD's awesome software offering, which includes AMD Screen Mirror and AMD Face Login, and that's all included in the price.
That's very cool. Obviously that Screen Mirror functionality, very, very useful. It lets you push content from this laptop directly to other devices on your network, and it does that all without wires.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.